So let's get rid of the sheep. He's happy with his dog. Hey, we're really getting on fast here. That's nice. And isn't it much better with this beautiful sound? I mean, to tell you the truth, I can't hear anything. As you see, I turned the sound off because that was just a bleep, bleep, beep. And I'll have to put in all the MIDI files after recording. So here we go. What a wonderful tune that was, and so well sung. I just love it, don't you? Anyway, we still have 5 more items to look for, which are 3 for the king. We know where the pipe is, and the pie, and the fiddlers. We know that as well. Plus the candlestick and the pumpkin woman, I think. Have we seen her yet? Well, we'll find out now. And let's see and find out. We know where the pipe is. That was in Jack Horner's house, so we go there and just grab it. Okay, he won't tell us now to bring us the pipe, but it doesn't really matter.
Child, bring me my bow.
And now he wants the bow. He's so greedy. Meat! Hey! We didn't bring the meat yet. Where is the candlestick? Huh.
Jack Sprat could eat no fat.
His wife could eat no lean.
And so between them both they licked the platter clean.
Okay, at least they're happy now. And now let's go and find the candlestick. And I forgot, we still have to find this pumpkin woman. And the candlestick, well, wherever that might be, I guess we'll find them. Yeah, look at that. Here it is. Wonderful. Oops. So, give that candlestick to Masochistic Jack. Ah, we can walk down here. Yeah, that's okay. So here you go, Smarty.
Jack be nimble, Jack be quick, Jack jump over the candlestick. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick, Jack jump over the candlestick. Jack jump over the candlestick.
Ouch.
Okay, he's done. All right. Let's go then and find the pumpkin woman. There she is. Ha!
I live in a pumpkin!
I guess we know that. Come on, follow us. Run, run, run! And yeah, faster, faster.
Peter, Peter, pumpkin eater, had a wife and couldn't keep her. He put her in a pumpkin shell, and there he kept her very well.
Hmm. I wonder how she got lost if he keeps her so well. Okay, we still have two items for the king, and I would suggest we'll do that in the last part of the game. So, see you then.